from the Rotary Club of Busia, the primary contact person for this global grant. The project is about saving energy through solar cook stoves. So one of the activities that we have done, here in Mkwekwe, is to see that the old kitchen, which would not accommodate, we reorganized it and have a kitchen that is now can accommodate the solar cook stove.
So basically, when you go to Mkwekwe, you realize that the installation, the first of all, rehabilitation of the kitchen and the installation of the solar cooking stoves has reduced on the consumption of fuel around.
Rotary has done wonders by bringing for us a wonderful facility, which is actually like people who are in town. We are more than people who are in town, because the facility we have, it is one of its kind in the whole of Samiabugwe and more so in the whole district.
As you can see, we are Bayan Islamic Institute, and here we are. As you can see, this is the solar energy kitchen. Now it has fans. These are the fans here. As you can see here, there is a fan here. Then this is where you open and you put the pieces of firewood, small pieces of firewood, and then you close them. This is where you put the volcanic rocks. Yes, you place them somewhere there. Here we have a chamber where there is a battery, you can see. There is a battery inside there. So we have a solar system up. And then we have the battery chamber here. There's a battery, there's a charge controller there. These are the smoke outlets, as you can see. The kitchen is very conducive. It is very, it's very good. Now, these ones are the regulators. They are the dimmer knobs. They control the speed of the fan. So you can adjust here the speed of the fan. You can increase the speed of the fan, or you can decrease the speed of the fan. Now, when you decrease the speed of the fan, you decrease fire intensity. When you increase the speed of the fan, you increase the fire intensity. So this is how you regulate your desired fire intensity. These are the volcanic rocks we use. So when you put volcanic rocks inside and you give the stove very small firewood, you give it little piece of firewood, you give it constant airflow from the fans, then the rocks become very, very hot. They amplify the fire. They help you to save on the amount of firewood you use on a daily basis. You save at a rate of 80%. Now, this is where we put the volcanic rocks, as you can see. When you get the saucepan always has to have a ring, like this ring here. Yes, so that if you place it inside, as you can see, it covers the whole part here. So you cannot have any smoke that comes outside the what? The
in this stove here, instead of using the big chunks of firewood, the big logs, you use the small pieces of firewood, something this kind. This is enough for you to cook. As you can see here, you use these pieces of firewood. Then you put them inside like this. You put something like 3 to 4, they are just enough. And then you close the door. And we have a fire with very small pieces of firewood. We have a very big fire. If I open here, you can see there is fire. Now we are here, and the kitchen is done. We are already cooking. You can see we are cooking, but the environment is smoke free. As you can see, there's no smoke. Every smoke passes through this chimney pipe and it goes up. Why don't you have this stove at school? You have an institution there, but you don't have this stove. It is so conducive, it is very energy saving.
So you can now see how they are doing. Those I have just raised with my parents.
Wilang village, and I benefited from the Rotary this year. They gave me the puka solar. So you can see there's no smoke, but it is cooking.
Thank you. I remain Wandera Geoffrey, the Hope Creator President of Rotary Club of Busia.